So as a manual inspection of an error, it's really difficult. We have some tools that help us to spot mistakes we make in our usage of pointers. And there are two to be named that we try to look at. One is Valgrind, and one is the GCC, which is our compiler, right? Address sanitizer. So how to use those tools is given in here in as steps. Let me now take our broken C file and compile it in the first step. And let's see what we get. We get already some warnings, which are some indication that something is not working, but we don't get an error. Now let's run this little code. Oh, it's called broken. And we get here a segmentation fault. Well, we get a couple of messages. So that's not really helpful. Now we can try to compile this program using the GCC address sanitizer, using this command line over here. Let's run it again. And here you get quite some more output. And hopefully, you know, when you look at this output here, you will be able to learn more about your mistake, why this is a problem, and you see already that it points us to certain locations in the code. So it tells us in line 5 there's a problem, and the type of problem, and so on and so forth, right? And it tells us even what is put on the stack frame at the moment, and what is the problem with it. So try to study those error messages. Try to use them on your, you know, advantage to learn more about them and fix a little bit the code throughout the process. So GCC is one tool that we are using with the sanitizer, but we will also use the second tool, Valgrind, here. And let me compile the code again. Normal compilation, but note that I use the dash G option to include debugging symbols. And now I can use the tool Valgrind, and it's as simple to call the tool with the application that I tried to execute with my binary. It's called broken here. So I can just execute it, and it will give me also, as you see, additional information about the mistake. And typically it does two things. So it tells us where in the source code the problem occurs, which is again our stacks, the stack frames from the top of main to a specific function, and it tells us the problem that we encounter. Depending on the type of problem, you sometimes may see that it tells us something about when we allocated memory, and then it lets us know about the problem. So allocation of memory and then the usage of memory, these are two different events, right? And it let us know about both of them occasionally, particularly when you use malloc and free. So you get a lot of messages, right? So have a look at them, try to, you know, understand more about the language used in them. And then, you know, basically go wrong, fix an error, recompile with the S sanitizer, and recompile and run with Valgrind again. And then you fix the next one, right? Try to fix a couple of errors. Here you find typical type of errors explained on the sheet. Have a look. And I really, believe me, these tools are really invaluable when it comes to debugging of your program. Good luck. We will not discuss this task. It's really, you know, up to you in your teamwork to make best use of your time and understand more about typical errors using pointers.